Secretary of State Kathy Boockvar says Pennsylvania set a voter turnout record this year. Nearly 7 million Pennsylvanians voted by mail or in person. That's the most since at least 1960. About 6.1 million voted in the 2016 presidential election.